have to do for now. Huh? What? You woke me up. Did you check the clock for me? What time is it? Oh, sunny boy. What? Night? 7 o'clock? How many minutes? Whoa, 3 minutes? Night 7:03? No wonder it's so dark. Hello! Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokémon. My name is Oak. People call me the Pokémon Professor. This world is inhabited by creatures that we call Pokémon. People and Pokémon live together and supporting each other. Some people play with Pokémon, some battle with them. But we don't know everything about Pokémon yet. There are still many mysteries to solve. That's why I study Pokémon. Every day! Now, what did you say your name was?
I gotta put my name in here, so... You know me, I'm your brother Mike, what's going on? I actually want to do some lore. There we go.
Mike, are you ready? Your very own Pokémon story is about to unfold. You'll face fun times and tough challenges. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokémon awaits. Let's go! I'll be seeing you later.
Alright, here we are. We're here at home. Since everything's been randomized, including the static encounters and items, let's see what we got.
We got no items?
Okay. Well, I thought we did. I mean, that's how it started in the first generation, but we'll see what's going on.
Oh, no, Puppy Melon. Sorry, Junita,
that's his name. He's the guy that I'm working with for the Soul Lock, and he does a separate project with me. He's unable to come today, so we won't be able to see him today. It's a little sad, but, I mean, we got plans, we get busy, and things happen, you know? But right now, I'm just doing this one right now, and we're just going to have a great time doing it. He said he wanted you to do something for him.
Oh, I almost forgot. Your Pokemon gear is back from the repair. So that's my question. Repair shop. What did he do to break it in the first place?
Did he have to, like, slam it down to kill a spider or something? I don't know. Those spiders, those bugs are pretty big. Especially in the Pokemon world. Today is Thursday. Yes, it is. Is it daylight savings? No, it's not. Yeah, he'll be missed, but, I mean, we'll see him tomorrow for sure. For daylight savings. You got him, Mom. By the way, how do you know? Do you know how to use the phone? Yes, I do. Yeller. Don't you just turn the Poké gear on and select the phone icon? So this was basically the Apple Watch back then, and I always wanted one. I always wanted the name one. So we'll see what happens.
So this is the famous Elf Pokémon Lab.
Bro, stop creeping, bro.
What are you staring at?
Bam! Excuse you! Watch, I'm gonna kick your butt. Watch. But first I gotta talk to my man, Elm.
Mike! There you are! I need to ask you a favor. I'm conducting a new Pokemon research right now. I was wondering if you could help me with it, Mike? You see, I'm writing a paper that I want to present at a conference. But there are some things I don't quite understand yet. So, I'd like you to raise a Pokemon that I recently got.
Sure.
Thanks, Mike. You're a great help. When I announce my findings, I'm sure we'll delve a bit deeper into the many mysteries of Pokemon. You can count on.
Okay. Right now, I'm gonna...
Oh, hey, I got an email.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Okay. Hey, listen. I have an acquaintance called Mr. Pokemon, conveniently named. He keeps finding weird things and raving about his discoveries. Anyway, I just got an email from him saying that this time it's real. It is intriguing, but we're busy with our Pokemon research. Wait, I know! Mike, can you go in our place? I want you to raise one of the Pokemon contained in these balls. You'll be that Pokemon's first partner, Mike. Go on, pick one.
Alright, now I'm going to go on ahead and hit that recording button over here. Record. Start movie recording. And we're going to save it here to the Pokemon Crystal version. Very good. Pokemon first vid. Okay. Save. Nice. Alright, let's figure this out, guys. I am so excited. I can't wait to see what we got. So, here we go. This is the first one. Oh, okay.
You'll take Magmar?
No.
Think it over carefully.
Okay.
Your partner is important.
I can tell. I'm excited.
Oh, it's an Oddish.
Oh, man. Not yet. Let me see what's going on. We got Magmar, we got Oddish, and Dewgong. Okay. So you like Dewgong? No. Think it over carefully. Your partner is important. Okay. From here on in, I'm going to leave it up to you guys. Which Pokemon should I pick? Should I pick Magmar, the fire-spitting Pokemon? Should I pick Oddish, the wandering plant? Or should I pick Dewgong? You guys tell me in the comments below, and this will be on my YouTube channel. So please go on ahead and like and subscribe and comment down below on that video, and we'll see what we get going. Alright, so let me just stop movie recording, and then that'll be all. Thank you guys so much. Sorry it wasn't a long time, but I might get back later. Thank you guys, and we'll see you in a bit. Alright, so sorry I'm back again. I gotta do another video so that way I can clip it at that time. Let me open that up one more time. Visual boy. Boy. I gotta match it. File, open. Pokemon Crystal. I saw your comment, dude. I'm excited. Pokemon Crystal's a good one, for sure. Magmar is a good one. But I just gotta do that little clip. That way, other people can make their own choices too. That's Crystal. is Pokemon Crystal randomized. Here it is. Window capture. Okay. Visual board. Settings for window capture, come back, 102, that's what it is, done, and then, we're gonna expand this, maybe not, okay, so in that case, we'll do it this way. I apologize for the sound, guys, I'm sure it's not pleasant. Again, I'm sorry, but I need to. Oop, that was a little. That was actually nice. Okay. There we go. Okay. So I gotta clip it now by going onto Twitch. Play. And then, I gotta clip that recording. So I don't know how I'm gonna do that necessarily. But, it's unstable. That's not good. Okay. Clip that. Something went wrong. Again later. Okay. What's going on? Okay, well, I guess I'll just end it there then. I do apologize, guys, but something's going on with the internet. So, we'll figure it out there. And, Puppy Melon, thank you so much for commenting. And, we'll see how it goes. Alright, I'll see you guys later.